Let's bring back good memories with this pizza toast using Kingsway. Sobrang dali lang itong i-prepare at very affordable din ang ingredients. Ang kailangan lang natin ay pizza sauce or tomato sauce, sliced bread, cheese, at syempre ang Kingsway German Franks at Kingsway Pina-style ham. Spread lang natin yung pizza sauce sa sliced bread. Tapos, mag-grate tayo ng cheese, and then ilagay na natin yung Kingsway Pina-style ham and Kingsway German Franks. Lutuin natin sa air fryer for 5 minutes under 180 degrees. Then voila! Ready na i-serve! Mas pinasarap pa ang pizza toast na to dahil ginamitan natin ang Kingsway ham and German Franks. Oh, ano pang hinihintay nyo? I-try nyo na rin ang recipe na to with Kingsway!